I'm diagnosed with shit taste mistakes, but I'll be fine.